the humanitarian movement is looking for folks that are praying and trying to change the course of our country.
That's what one Carroll County commissioner thinks about the national attention she and her colleagues received over the dispute over prayer at public meetings. That's our big story tonight, everyone. Good evening, I'm Donna Hamilton.
And I'm Stan Stovall. Now that the U.S. Supreme Court has weighed in on this matter, is this fight really over Carroll County commissioners and their critics and they're suing the board? 11 News reporter Lowell Melser has details.
Well, after a recent Supreme Court ruling and a meeting here today in Westminster, prayers will now once again be said before each public meeting as they have in the past.
God of us all, please look upon us, thy humble servants, with forbearance and forgiveness. Give us vision, give us guidance, give us wisdom. To do the business of the people of this community in the best interest of all of our citizens.
Carroll County Commissioners not wasting any time reinstating prayer at a meeting Thursday morning. It was shortly after, at the same meeting, that the five Republican commissioners unanimously voted to vacate a resolution policy limiting prayer at public meetings to non-sectarian invocations.
Absolutely. It's back to business as usual.
Robin Frazier was one of those commissioners. Last month's resolution followed a federal court order barring the commissioners from opening public meetings with Christian prayers.
Lord Jesus Christ, to admit me.
However, a ruling Monday by the Supreme Court approved the use of Christian prayers by clergy at public meetings in the town of Greece, New York, opening the door again for Carroll County.
Certainly we were vindicated, and the policy that we put forth was fully upheld by the Constitution according to the Supreme Court.
While the plaintiffs involved in the Maryland case say the ruling shouldn't apply to Carroll County because the prayers are said by commissioners, those commissioners say that they're not excluding anyone and it's being blown out of proportion.
What this is about is us seeking, you know, divine guidance for our actions as individual members of the Board of County Commissioners. And that's really what it's about.
Moving forward, commissioners will rotate who says a prayer before each meeting. As far as this issue is concerned, though, there is still a lawsuit pending on the state level. In Westminster, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.